Coming now, a water main break on Nimitz Highway that'll affect the morning commute. Here's a live look through the city and county's traffic cameras. One westbound lane at Alakava Street by Home Depot will be closed throughout the night. And because of this, all vehicles in the zipper lane must get off at the airport viaduct tomorrow morning, and there will be no Nimitz Express lane.